where the deep waters of everything back up, stranded on the roof. This is a goddamn emergency. Trapped in the building, and yet, during all that difficulty, nobody coming. Straight for situation given collaboration with Zulma Oliveras Vegas, September 21, 2017. Hurricane Maria. Have you seen their faces standing there? Standing where the deep waters of everything back up? Standing on the roof? This is a goddamn emergency. Trapped in the building and yet during all that difficulty, nobody's coming. Did we learn something? Are we second-class citizens or first-class citizens? Female black citizens? Citizensas? Citizentas? Cilindas? Ciudadanas? Ciudadanos, negros con ciudadanía, Afro-Boricua with citizenship, ¿aló? 11. I like you. You don't smell bad. The father of the compañera from school in 1987. 12. My aunt dedicó kisses to our neighbor. I felt so embarrassed my daughter Jani is dating that horrible black guy with such a nice negro nose. Her daughter Jani is also black and also has a nice negro nose. 13. The louder poet with your poetry award from the news outlet, El Nuevo Día, says to me, why do colectivo ya always dressing themselves like empowered women with so showy African textiles and not like the real African women who are poor and are starving? 14. She, the white rider from Castanier, came the following morning. Just as we respect and do not talk about blacks in an offensive way, you also must respect us, the whites. The respect demanded by her white tourist hegemonic palestra is in clear criticism of the fact that I write about my Afro roots and expose what at the time was the abuse of the dominant ones, the slave masters. 15. Writing about black men and black women in Puerto Rico does not make good literature, says to me Bruno, a black Puerto Rican writer. Page 49, 16. Language that feels hurtful is intended to exploit all the ways that you are representing. 17, page 63. The war is wrong. You can't put the past behind you. It's buried in you. It's turned your flesh into its own cupboard. Not everything remembered is useful, but it all comes from the war to destroy you. Who did what to you? Who did what to whom or which way? Did he or she really just say that? Did I hear what I think I heard? 18. During Hurricane Maria, my patio, living room, and family room suffered flooding. I lost one window and two doors. We weren't able to work for weeks. We also lost our refrigerator and machine and washing machine due to electricity shortages. FEMA denied us every emergency funds available. For us and for so many others, should I celebrate the Citizenship Day? 19. The cornrows and the turbantes are a millennial metaphor. The joke is that in 2018, White people are using them too. But you know that centuries ago, they were exclusive autochthonous cultural items from your people. That is indeed the joke. It is the same with the plátanos, plantains, a food intended only for the slaves and now desired for so many other skin colors. The same happened with the lovers. Sometimes letting yourself to be loved by a white woman is a kind of a vengeance, a poetic justice, time machine, and at the same time, a healing process. Being willing to do so is like wearing leggings or a little stories, a millennial metaphor. Thanks to American artists,